Thank you. I'd like to say thanks to the good Lord. 1 Corinthians chapter 2, verse 9. The eye hasn't seen, the ear hasn't heard, nor has it entered into the heart of man the promises that God has for those who love him.
Thank you.